God knows how to bring the right people to you. He knows how to open doors you can't open. He knows how to turn your child around, how to free you from that addiction. Don't believe those lies that it's not going to happen. It's too late. The odds are against you. Just say, no thanks. You're not welcome here. I'm going to keep my mind stayed on him. Are your thoughts limiting you, or are your thoughts empowering you? Are you thinking thoughts of defeat, worry, can't do it? Or are you thinking thoughts of victory, favor, breakthroughs, abundance? There's a battle taking place in your thinking. I'm asking you to start closing the door to the negative. You control the access. Be selective. Don't just let anything in. Wrong thinking will keep you from your destiny. Start erasing and replacing. Erase the negative. Don't give it the time of day. Replace it with God's word, with positive, faith-filled thoughts.